tigress. I'm shooting with your gun. Oh, there! Saving because I'm getting more memory errors. Archive conversation, Keiko and Jake. What's the thing? Keiko says, okay, let's try. I'm ready to leave. Jake says, really? Mean it? Keiko says, I have nothing to lose. Yeah, you can't live that anywhere anymore, that way anymore. Keiko says, when? Jake says, today. You get out today. No sense hesitating. Every day we wait is another we risk getting found out. Okay. Jake says, we'll go to the my Ripper, Chum of mine. He'll rip out that locator in you, but whatever you do, don't mention Jotaro, or he won't help. I'll say you're my sis. Keiko says, okay, then what? Jake says, we stay at my place for the night, then I help get you out of the city. Keiko says, I'm scared, Jake. Jake says, this is no place for you. Don't be afraid, this is the right thing to do. Huh. Did they ever get out, or did these people kill them? There's another archive conversation with Takeshi and Jotaro. Takeshi says, boss, we tracked down that Ripper. He took out Keiko's tracker, said he didn't know she was one of ours. Jotaro says, I don't give a flying turd, beep. Where is she? In all caps. Takeshi says, we'll find her. Ripper says she was here with some chum. Jake. Jotaro says, not the black guy with the mouth chrome. That one. Jotaro says, that lover boy? Yeah, the same. Jotaro says, you have to get them. Her and that gonk. And do it so everyone sees. So everyone sees what it's like when a bleep like her tries to skip on Jotaro. Takeshi says, what about the Ripper? Teach him a lesson? Jotaro says, no. Pay him. Any other whore comes to him, tell him to ping us first. Sure, boss. Wonderful people. That's what this place is, full of wonderful people. Automatically put my gun away. I guess that happens if you don't fire after a certain amount of time and you're not in combat. Is this unknown? You don't know who these people are. This might be the girl. And she's not dressed like a tiger claw. That might be what's her name and... That might be Jake? I'm not sure. We can't scan the bodies to see the names. That would be helpful. Alright, so Now I'm over here. You want to get back over there. Oh, it won't move. It literally won't move. Okay, let me try the other one. This one moves, yay! Oh. I get arrested, well actually killed for doing something like that. Didn't mean to! At least the guy just cursed me out and that's it. So... let's have some milk chocolate. With milk in the quotations, meaning not actually real milk. It's back that way. Okay. Game crashed, but not crashed to desktop like it normally does. Luckily, all I had to do is eat that, get on the motorcycle that worked, and loot the body at the bottom of the stairs. And I closed Steam on Task Manager, so hopefully things will be working better now. Or at least not crashing. So I'm headed for what I think is going to be my final thing. An undiscovered thing. I'm just gonna get off here anyway.
Introducing Eloise Decker, a deadbeat with a pretentious name. Garp broke my trust and skipped town. Well, fuck him. Only thing I care about now is the data he left in NC. Specifically, what's on his comp. Check the attachment, you'll see what to do.
Last login. Thievery. Steal Eloise DeKeen's laptop, housing block on Eisenhower Street. Eloise DeKeen, the corpo mega prick, I guess I can say that, who cheated me. And not only me, there's a whole city out there that wants to get its hands on this guy. As they say, the fate of a traitor is sealed at the time of his betrayal. But what interests me beyond my vengeance is Eloise's data pad and, well, the data on it. Our traitor picked up and, headed off right out of Night City so fast he left his gear in town. Just 20 minutes ago, I got a login ping from his computer on an Eisenhower Street local net. Head over there and grab his device. Once we get it, we take advantage of this confused mess.
Can a heart explode out of love?
Alright. So is the data pad also the computer here? A local ping, so maybe someone else has gotten into that. Which I'll probably have to fight them, I guess. Escape closes, and it won't let me close. Are we crashed again? Wait. Oh, here we go. Here we go. I'm saving, because I thought I crashed again. I think she forced this thing open. Yeah. Who is that? I can only see that.
What the fuck?
Oh, I can't.
You're fucked now.
No, I just have to kill you with more conventional methods. Oh,
fuck the beach. End her.
Never. Don't get back up. What the hell is...
Candy ass bitch! Show yourself!
Show yourself. Another level? Downstairs?
Candy ass bitch! Show yourself!
Okay. Okay. Well, I'm out of ammo for this. And yeah, that actually is what I'm gonna do. But I can't. Well, no. I just bought ammo. We didn't have much. It's a problem. Okay. Guess we're not using the pistol for a while. Mainly what I've been picking up lately is sniper rifle ammo, which I haven't been using much. So that's probably why. Access granted. For what?
We are fucked, America. And I don't know how we're gonna fix it.
Oblivious to the world here. What is this? Takahana. Some Euro dollars. Hot new item. Oh, there is an upstairs. It is. Wait, I see it. Okay. I'm like, who turned that on? I'm just gonna wonder when music suddenly turns on. Spunky monkey. Holy rose. It's like a vinyl. I can't pick it up though. That's an interesting cover, I gotta say. Miss anything? Yeah, doors. As usual, huge places. This also goes out, I'm sure. The gun and the music stopped. Check this out. Messages! Kabuki hit! From A. Liptov to M. Figashevsky. Two Merc people hit our place in Kabuki! 3! Came for door set and walked out over my brother's back. Asked the neighbors and they say it was a big Tino and young poser piece of crap. You know anyone in the afterlife? Ask around. I want names. This isn't over. New record, MF. From M. Figashevsky to V. Trejev. Remember our old bet? Well, I beat your record. 260 pounds of chrome rip out of one guy. Some techie coming off his shift in Arroyo. Every step he took left a crater in the sidewalk. He was so heavy. Well, I put a stop to that, good citizen I am. Don't want him trashing our infrastructure. Ha ha ha. Hilarious. And that means you owe me a cold one. Let me know when you want to hit the bars. Don't trust him. He's making the whole thing up. I missed this. Wistawa Szymborska Labyrinth excerpt. Well, there's databank. Is that what we're looking for? New shard for Operation Carpe Noctum? When did I pick that up? I guess I wasn't looking for a databank. I need ammo. Not earrings. Oh, ammo. No, euro dollars. Sniper rifle ammo is more than what I'm finding. Pistol ammo, yay. Need a lot more, though. That's the problem with people so being so drugged out, they don't even know. They just leave their money laying around because they don't know what reality is anymore. And then you just steal it from them. It's too easy. Are you not dead? There you go. I'm sorry I never did anything for you. For Eloise's laptop. What we find is this. BD. Okay, and then the other side. For you uncultured folks, unfamiliar with English custom, fox hunting is ancient. Wasn't there a way on each side? I came from here. No, I didn't. I lie. There was a door there. Oh, there was, okay, this door? Oh, that's right. On this side. There was a door this way. Light electro electra extra line shorts. Sound interesting. Are they better than the shorts or what pants I'm wearing now? I picked up some more things. I don't like the trauma team cap or the veteran's helmet. And that's not as good. Alright, just take a peek. This is better armor. 53.4. 53.0. Huh. It's E and A, I guess? No, S. Or just E? Turns her around? Alright. You can't turn the other way. Alright. And then... the shorts are better. I had a feeling. Industrial style for afternoons, but out under the sun. Okay. Somehow this is better armor than what I was wearing. Just go with it. Just go with it. Okay, I know there's a downstairs as well. I'm just trying to be thorough and keep looking at stuff I can't actually pick up for some reason. Stan the man, Lee. And there's these stairs. Wait a second. This is where it just was, isn't it? This goes around. Okay. Did I hear a camera? I thought I heard a camera. It sounded like that zap noise. Alright, let's go down. Stuff. Cyberware usage and its side effects. I think I have that. I think I'll finish off this episode by reading all the stuff. Who killed this guy? I didn't go down here. Oh, he's on fire. Let's play this thing. One C. Oh, I can actually do 55. Where's the other 55? I'm missing it somehow. Or E9? Run out of time. Oh, this E9. And then 1C. I got a bunch. I got at least 2, maybe 3? I'm not sure. I did pretty well with that one. Saving, because we keep crashing. In there is stuff. Let's go peek in here first. Technopolymer Lab Invisor. That must be one of these special things. It's not as good. Infovisor. A stylish and convenient substitute for optical cyberware. Oh yeah, it's not as good though. Oh, am I not wearing that? I guess I haven't been... Wait, it says required. That's required. Oh, that's what I have on. Okay, never mind.
Hey, where'd you come from?
Was just downstairs. Wanna talk about this?
I don't know what you saw there. I don't go down there. I don't know anything. They forced me. I'm their hostage. Said if I try to escape, I'd be next on the table. I swear.
Wait.
Time's kind of tight here.
You're Charles. Where's Eloise? You're lying.
Lying.
It's your right not to believe me. You also have the right to a discount.
What?
Discount? What do you mean?
Special prices for special customers, like you. In exchange
for... Forgetting what I saw in the basement?
Yes. Well put. Well said.
Screw you.
You've been able to look yourself in the mirror? No. Fuck you.
I understand. Yes. Could you wait here a minute? There's
what?
Something I'd like to show you. Where did...
Problem. If I hang out in here, will I be okay with the police? I'll even put my gun away. Oh, crap. Yay! I was hoping if I waited long enough. Now, I wasn't really following. He's behind probably what I passed. Because I didn't... Okay, I thought the police were re-engaging. Down in here, it assumed, I think, that I looked at stuff here. Eloise's laptop. Alright. This would give me the whole story, I guess. And he did these to this body here. Death, the great equalizer?
Who would have thought?
Well, that's him.
Corpo or not, without Chrome, we all look like the same idiotic, bullet-ridden sacks of meat.
Okay. You're done? Okay. So he was behind it, but of course we had no idea what was going on because I just ran right past. I thought this was the main event and I wanted to go collect whatever else goodies before I went here. And yeah. I should have just checked this out first. Because the game assumes that you checked it out and didn't run right past, like I did. Okay. Crashed again. Did I look at this? Last chance. From Charles Bucks, plus the guy upstairs, to M. Figashevsky and V. Trajev. Gentlemen, because I valued our long-standing cooperation, I mean no disrespect when I ask what the actual... Did you really think I wouldn't notice four missing liters of flunitrazepam? Yes, yes. Check the difficult word on the canister you clept from me. If either of you were too dumb to drink any of it already, then I'm writing to two corpses right now. If you already sold it on the black market, then it'll be back in my office the day after tomorrow, and your boss will not be pleased with this entrepreneurial streak of yours, which, again, means I'm writing to two corpses. Still, if you're reading this now, you might... still have a chance to keep breathing. Return the flunitrazepam immediately, or I'll be seeing you on my table soon. Don't screw with me again. And we got a file for treatment summaries. Polly Upper Hill, Sandevistan adjustment, done. Rose Horrigan, adrenaline pump replacement, done. Tiny Mike, joint repair, done. Rose Horrigan, Left arm hydraulic upgrade plus sin skin graft plus subdermal hologram. Done. Are these androids? NN number 15, 16, 17. Standard service. Well, 17 is not performed. Body in advanced state of decomposition. Sent back. Wallace, Happy Head Brackstone, optical mounts, done. NN number 118, standard service, done. Rose Horrigan, she's a very frequent customer. Shoulder replacement, right eye thermograph, done. Rose Horrigan, right forearm mounting plate, smart weapons link, done. And NN number 119, standard service, done. Okay. Alright. So he's a Ripper doc, and not a very nice one, so I shot him. I had to do it all over again and had the police check hunt me down again. I waited in there and some female cop shot at me. Or at the wall. I just hunkered down here and she shot the wall, not even the glass. And I let her shoot the wall for a little bit and then the star went away and she left. Now, I really haven't checked this place out. I killed him this time before he got out. I still had the police after me. It didn't make a difference. Oh, look. I knocked the stuff. Vit-2. Is that what it says? Victory at all costs. The Boardroom Massacre of 64. Style something. Let's say style something. I don't really want to read it. Style forecast. 31 pieces of the something. I can't read it. Clinic access token. I can't take the pizza. Disappointing. Seiko's darker net tactical balaclava with nano tubing. That's something here. No. What's a balaclava? Oh. It's this. Suited for spec ops. No. It's better armor, but I do not like that. Sorry. No likey. That's funny, I think I get XP for doing that. You know what's funny though? Only got 9 experience. Was it a 91 before? Or did I see it wrong? Nine. How about this one? Okay. So the first time you do it, it's 91. And after that, it's 9. Isn't that funny? Alright, so I have to put this in the drop point. And then we're done. And please don't crash again. Where's my motorcycle? Did I leave it out here? I took it down here. No. Here it is. Cool. What music is this? I like it, but it's hard to concentrate with it. And this thing doesn't want to turn. Hold up. Gotta do the drop off. No crashy crash. We'll save again. I don't think this thing handles as well as Jackie's bike. Pardon me. Complete! Hi!
Preem V. Exactly the tech I wanted. Thanks. Gig closed.
Hooray! 23 street cred. I don't want to meet with Takamura yet. Actually, what's next? Is there anything else around here? We're not doing that. Is that two? Wait. It had a two on it. See what, it, what does that mean, two? Legend. Doesn't say what two is. Two of them? Was a tarot card. Is that the one I couldn't find? Oh, but that's far from me. That's the same gun shop I was just at, so I'm not gonna be able to get any more ammo, I don't think. Reported crime, I guess. And then there's suspected crime activity. Go to the Revere Courier Services facility. That's a gig, though. That's, I'm trying to remind myself of what that is. Probably something I've had a long time now. What's it called? Wait a second. I know I'm terrible. Many ways to skin a cat. And that's inventory. Gigs. Steal a Revere Courier Services van. I mean, that's not that far, right? And we've also got reported crime and suspected crime activity along the way. And then that's... I'm not doing that. Okay. So I'm doing at least these three things. Eh. And not that. Because I'm going to do the cyberpsycho stuff another time. And I'm not buying any vehicles. Another cyberpsycho. I'm not buying that vehicle. Another cyberpsycho. So really... Yeah, there's more crime activity, reported crime, and stuff like that. I don't know how much of that I want to do in a row. But at least we got this. We got to steal a van. And I think this was high. But since we've gone up levels, it's turned to moderate, so that's cool. Anyway, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.